Get him, I'll clear the car.
Let me see your hands! Let me see your hands! You hurt.
He's dead.
1 Tango 4, code 6, 1949, Coronado. Two victims down. Request 3 additional units and a supervisor for a crime scene.
Damn. How many rounds went off here?
Multiple shooters.
Who's that guy?
Passenger in the back seat. Bawling his eyes out when we got here.
Hey. Found this in the alley back there.
Oh. You don't need more than one shooter. You're packing that.
I didn't hear anything. I didn't see anything.
Hey.
Carson's alibi checks out.
He was at that club doing body shots off some stripper named Pound Cake. Titties for everybody.
I didn't need to hear that.
Hey, Vic, that warrant check out for business license plate?
Not a goddamn thing.
I thought your intel was solid.
The dealer's house was clear.
Had to pull Judge Davies out of Pilates class to expedite that warrant.
We're trying to connect Garza to the shootings, but he's not the trigger man.
We know. He is.
Mom, would you just scare the crap out of this little shit already?
Think you can scare him as much as Garza does?
Actually, yeah.
Let Dutch do his thing.
Okay. I know you didn't see anything the night that Raymond and Cabell were killed.
Are you sure you didn't hear anything?
No. I told you, the music was just bumping too loud. I couldn't hear anything.
Right.
So how'd you hear the shots?
What?
You must have heard the first couple of shots and hit the floor pretty damn fast, right? Otherwise, we're not having this conversation.
Okay. Here we go.
You look at the crime scene reconstruction. It's amazing the bullets
missed you. I mean, I know you're skinny, but...
Why am I even in this room?
You know why you're in this room.
But you think I had something to do with it?
You did.
Why would I kill my best friend?
My partner and I did a little test. From where the shooter was standing, you can't see the passenger seat. You only meant to kill Calva.
I didn't even know Calva.
He wanted to come back to L.A., hang with Raymond, make a little money. Best way to do that was to join the Biz Lads.
Oh, Raymond wouldn't even let me join.
Which is why you went behind his back. Asked Garza to jump you in. Taking out Calva was your initiation.
No!
You did the shooting, and you went down to the car and you saw Raymond.
You know why he was there, by the way? He wanted to give Calva one last chance to come back because he didn't want to see any bloodshed.
You were right about Raymond. For a banger, he turns out to be a pretty good guy.
I didn't mean to do it.
Who gave you the gun, Esteban?
It was an accident, man.
The gun that killed your best friend.
Garson did. Can you help me? Please?
Not anymore. I'm sorry about that.
Why?
I know you had a connection.
Just when I thought he was a victim. The minute I found out he was a shooter, just another loser.